the location of 4 more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. 3 of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remember to pick up the cube I placed in the pedestal.
How are you bedding up, my friend? Everything all right?
We'll need to lower the water level to make any more progress.
you cannot drown.
Let's see where this leads.
Anything else? Quickly now. Huh?
We have the cubes we need to... I thought I made... The boilers in the Great Hall provide steam to the reading room up. We need a total of 5 cubes. One to operate the pump in the Great... You need to start the 4 boilers. should now be as simple as using the cubes to turn on the four boilers.
I know you, champion. The Agma Inferior was only the beginning. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Sated your thirst for knowledge in the endless stack of my library. If you tire of this urge, read your book again to return to your mortal life. For a time, the lure of Apocrypha will call you back. It is yours. Well done, my champion. Your journey towards enlightenment has finally led you here to my realm, as I knew it would. Your progress and obtaining my Arcana Infinium has been rapid. And now I find you here, following in my servant Murat's footsteps. You also are Dagon. You also seek to learn how to bend the world to your will. All that he knows, he learned from me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Murat knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Murat served me well. And he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. You please me, champion. Your loyalty will be richly rewarded. The Skull have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I know you will, and then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skull Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Takes a strong will to fly the dragon's soul. Perhaps you aren't as powerful as you think.
I can't believe I used to be one of you. You are so hard.
My soul never moved.
Eeyore, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right.
So the dragons have returned. Hermaeus Mora. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him, but Threestone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But yes. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Herma Mora myself. That is my hope as well.
Let's get in.
I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil. Against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from eruption. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father. As always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me. The Storm yield up their secrets to me! I give you the word of power that you need. Be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate.